Since Mr. He said a bad, bad word, I'm going to make him this angry face toast. I'm a scary, angry wife. But angry people age faster. For my own health, I prefer being a happy wife. Here's an easy 5 minutes trick to make a toast super cute. Ta-da! Happy wife's toasts. And for 90% of the time, I'm a sweet wife. To make a sweet wife limited edition French toast, we sprinkle the sugar on the top instead of adding it to the egg mixture. Angry, happy, sweet. Which toast are you making today?